And the Toronto Police Service is asking for a $20 million bump to their budget. That would bring their operating budget to nearly $1.2 billion for 2024. TPS says the increase will allow hundreds of new uniformed officers to be hired. Chief Myron Demkew says more officers will help them focus on emergency response time, augment investigative capacity, and improving oversight and accountability. The city's chief budget committee will now consider that request.